So a while back, a viewer sent me a faulty Gameboy Pocket motherboard. All games were crashing on startup. At first I thought it was corrosion, so I moved the RAM chip and the CPU to check for corrosion underneath them as well, but it didn't really work. And after resoldering the RAM chip, this happened. Even though I did not insert any cartridges. So this had made me believe that maybe it was a faulty RAM chip from the very start. So let's replace it.